Arnold Schwarzenegger here with another movie preview review. This time, the summer's biggest panty dropper, Twilight Eclipse.
Isabella Swan.
Isabella Swan? Sounds like a TV dinner.
Every moment.
Who picked me up in Isabella Swan? It's crack whore flavored.
She's still human.
Harry Potter crew is here.
The Volturi don't
give
second chances.
Going to play some Quidditch against the vampire fag.
Why are you so against me becoming like you?
Yeah, he's a good guy. He has a huge erection, though. He's got a bounty with him.
After a few decades,
that guy looks like an 80s guy. Like, I'm going to arrest you for your forbidden love, TV dinner lady.
I'm in love with you, and I want you to pick me instead of him.
She should just pick a shower head and call it a day.
You have to consider the idea.
Why are they talking so
quiet? Be better for her than you.
They should be all, nah, I love you and want to bang you. What's wrong with them?
Edward.
Yeah, maybe he'll jump and spare us from this movie. Oh my god, look at that huge jump! You're taking over!
I'll protect you.
Yeah,
no matter what.
You don't know what you're getting yourself into.
Yeah, he does. Your vagina.
I'll fight for you until your heart stops beating.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fight for you till my heart stops beating? Sounds like a Blink-182 song. I will fight till my heart stops beating. Get you pregnant with my baby, then run far, far away.